You have to be appreciative of the other person, respectful of the other person, and really count your blessings when you're with the person. That person has to make you feel good about yourself, and you have to make them feel good as well. It's mutual. It's a give and take. You can't be a taker. You have to be a giver as well.